A storm heading towards the Pacific coast of Mexico has been upgraded to a Category 4 hurricane. The storm, named Orlene, has strengthened throughout the day. It's causing torrential rains that could lead to some flash flooding, as well as possible landslides. The hurricane's projected to pass Mexico's Islas Marias on Sunday evening or the early hours of Monday.